So just about set now. Now it's the second baseman, Gene Segura. Pitches in there. And that's how this four-game series gets underway. And the 0-2. And a foul ball. He stays alive. Here's the 0-2. Got him. One away. And now it's Alec Bohm.
Batting second. The third baseman.
And he swings and misses, and it's nothing and one. Swings through that one for strike two. Out there to center. Pilar flying after this one. He can't get there. That should be extra bases. Safely into second. He's got a double. Here's Harper now. In there for strike one. Fly ball down the right field line. If it's fair, it's gone. And that is gone.
Anytime you have a pitch down the middle of the plate, the percentages go up for the hitter to do damage, even if it's a pretty good sinker like that one. Nice piece of hitting there at the plate.
Here's Nicholas Castellanos. Foul ball. Still only one out here in the inning. Now with the shift on, hits right into it. Throw off line. He's safe. And a nice job there to keep it from getting away. Kyle Schwarber stands in now and lets that one go for a strike. Next offering is foul back. Castellanos stands at first with one out. Swing and a miss, and he got him. And there's two away. JT Realmuto stands in for the Phillies, known for his rocket arm behind the plate. A one down. Just off the inside edge.
They've got him working a little harder in this first frame than he anticipated.
Next offering is foul back. Next one misses. It's 2-2. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. Good job and damage control right there. But two come across to score in the inning courtesy of this two-run homer. And it's 2-0.
Leading up for the Dodgers, the shortstop.
And a pitch. That's ripped. Base hit. Man aboard on the leadoff single.
Well, a swing like that can help you come out of the struggle. We saw the numbers coming into the ball game, but all he's trying to do at this point is help his team win.
Here's Mookie now. Ground ball could be two. Over to Segura. Oh, the throw is wild. Freddie Freeman up to the dish.
That is good. The designated hitter, Freddie Freeman.
Hard hit left side. Dives and he can't hang on. Stott over to first in time. There to beat him by an eyelash. The tag gets him and it's a double play. Back here. The right-hander back to work. Swing and a bouncer. Fires to first on the run. No play. That's an infield single.
It was a healthy cut, but the same can't be said for the contact. He got just enough of the ball to put it in play, and that's all he needed. Tough play for the defense on what was kind of a swinging bunt.
Runner at first with no outs here. And a swing and a miss. One out.
Just blown away in that at bat. Three fastballs, all strikes. He wasn't even able to foul one off. There's not much you can take away from an at bat like that as a hitter other than maybe there's something wrong with your eyes. Got to have better timing on the fastball next time.
Next offering is fouled back. Right-hander kicks, deals, swings and misses, and two away now.
Well, interesting. He's looking very comfortable out of the stretch after giving up the leadoff single. Back-to-back strikeouts, so they haven't been able to move that runner up, get him into scoring position, and try to have a better chance of scoring. I tell you, good job so far on the mound. He just needs one more out.
And a pop-off, right side, foul territory. And that's the inning. Welcome back. Ready to go for the last half of the inning. And at the plate for the Dodgers, Max Muncy.
The first baseman.
And a pitch. And first offering is fouled off. The pitch. This one smacked out to left center. No trouble here. Puts it away for the out. And there's one down. The batter now will be Will Smith. And first offering is fouled off. And that one pulled foul. In the air, out towards right center. Harper gets under it, squeezes it, and there's two away.
Fell off to a great start. He's really cruising out there on the mound. He's got a chance to get through these first two innings with under 20 pitches. That could set him up to go deep into this game.
And fouled off. At the belt and fires. On the ground. That's a base hit. And that extends the inning. Chris Taylor now. And first offering is fouled off.
This lineup's going to have to find a way to make him work a little harder out there on the mound. I mean, he is just mowing them down. He's settling in. You got to make him uncomfortable. Maybe step out of the box, call timeout, do whatever it takes.
Bellinger leads off first with two down to the inning. In the air, fairly deep to right field. And that'll do it. One left for L.A. All set for the
leading off for Philadelphia.
The new pitcher in the game, David Price. It's his job to keep his team in the game. And the pitch.
Number 33.
Popped up.
Right.
Muncy makes the grab. One pitch and one out. Here's Bryce Harper. Hit on the ground to the right side. Throw pulls him off the bag and he's safe. Nick Castellanos at the plate now. And that's in there for strike one.
Throw this long series. If you can get into the bullpen, exhaust the other team by game two or three of the weekend.
Yeah, when you're talking about a four-game series, there's no question with a good offense, the ability to affect the pitching staff of the following games is a factor. Kicks and fires. And a foul ball. And down on strikes he goes. Two out. Kyle Schwarber comes up to hit here. In there and it's 0-1.
Kyle Schwarber.
Stays alive. And now the lefty right through there, got him. And that is that. One left for Philadelphia. And welcome back. Here's Kevin Pillar.
Leading up for the Dodgers, the seventh fielder,
Suarez, back to work. Oh, this is deep to left center, way back there, on its way, gone. A solo shot, and they cut into the deficit. It's 2-1.
Well, that one won't stay below the radar. That made a lot of noise. Love to see a hitter aggressive on the first pitch of an at-bat. You watch him from the on-deck circle, so when you step in the box, you're ready to pull the trigger wherever it's at. Really good job by the hitter. Total conviction on that swing.
Hunter Alberto up to the plate.
Batting up, the third baseman, Hunter Alberto.
And there's a rocket into the outfield.
All over that one right there. Just a cookie down the middle. I mean, those are the ones you dream about. The ones in the cage, you're just hoping you get in the ball game. Right down the middle, not a whole lot of velocity, right on top of it.
Trey Turner now. On the ground, a short could be two. To second for one. Now to first, and it's a double play. And now it's Mookie Betts. That's out to center field. No trouble here. Puts it away for the out. And the inning is over. One score is in the inning coming on this solo home run. And the home team down to run. Back at Citizens Bank Park. Here's the speedy catcher, JT Realmuto. That's in for a strike.
It's good speed at the top of the order.
The pitch. To third. And it gets by him. Here's a speed threat, Bryson Stott. That one's in there, 0-1. Realmuto gets his lead at first with nobody out. The pitch. Little dribbler up along third. On the run, sends it over to first. Throw off line. He's safe. And a nice job there to keep it from getting away. And that bunted towards third. Now the throw to first on the run. In there safely. Is Johan Camargo. So they turn to Craig Kimbrel. This is his fifth appearance of the year.
Well, he's having an excellent season so far. ERA is under two. A lot of flexibility coming out of the bullpen. You need a strikeout, and you need a ball perhaps on the ground for a double play or get yourself a pop-up, something, but you've got to make some pitches. But if he can battle and get through this, he can earn some points. just overmatched on that fastball right there, and it wasn't like he was set up for it by something off speed earlier in the at-bat. Just came right after him with three straight, and he had no answer for it.
The 1-1. And a pop-up, right side, foul territory. Muncie makes the play, and there are two down.
Well, that was a pitch you got to crush. Unbelievable that he missed it right there. And I'm telling you, he is going to be frustrated with himself until his next at bat.
Boom. Swings through it for strike one. And that one is lifted in the air. And puts the squeeze on that. That is the inning. Back here in Philadelphia, bottom of the fourth. Here comes Freddie Freeman up to hit.
The designated hitter.
And he deals.
Freeman.
In the air to left center. Drops in for a hit. Couldn't run it down. Stop with a relay throw. Not going to get him. He's in there.
Now, no waiting around right there. He was ready to swing it on the first pitch. Challenged him with the fastball right in the heart of the zone, and he was clearly ready to jump all over it.
And now it's Max Muncy. Ripped, but it curls foul. Freeman leads off second with nobody out. Here's a drive out to right center. Way back there. Look out. Gone. Max Muncy leaves the yard. Just like that, they move in front. It's 3-2.
With a low 90s fastball, you have to live on the edges and hit your spots. If you don't, you'll get hit hard. Really good swing there. Patient, waited for it. It was like BP all over again.
And up to the plate is Will Smith.
Up next to the catcher. Will.
This one blasted deep to left. Way out of here. Home run.
To back jacks, and this club is fired up right now. This is the kind of thing where you really start to notice hitters in a lineup feeding off each other, and the collective confidence just continues to grow.
Here's Cody Bellinger, picked up a base hit to center his first time up.
Bellinger.
And a foul ball. Smash to the left side, and that's just foul. Left-hand hitter waits. Swung on, belted. That's back there. Hauls it in on the warning track. And next for L.A., Chris Taylor.
Second baseman, Chris Taylor.
Popped up. Stop. Brings it in. Two down.
Do you still
two outs. Base is empty. Here's the center fielder, Kevin Pillar. That one drilled left field. And that is gone.
Just an excellent swing all the way around. And had that sound coming off the bat that gets everyone's attention. Got a pitch to drive, short to the baseball, squared it up, and the backspin carried it out of here.
Base is empty with two away. Hanser Alberto steps to the plate for the Dodgers.
Alberto.
And that chance handled. In plenty of time to first. That ends the frame. Back here, Citizens Bank Park. Top five, John Ciambi with Chris Singleton. And leading it off, Bryce Harper. Kimbrel, he's known as a reliever that excels in really tough situations, those high-leverage spots. It seems like he's at his best in these situations, and obviously the ability to get the strikeout factors in. And that is there. Harper frustrated as he's rung up on strikes, and he lets the plate umpire know it. To first, but it pulls him off the bag.
Looked to me like he got on the side of the ball a little too much right there. Maybe a little too casual as well with the throwing motion. And when you don't stay on top of the ball and really get out front and finish with a good release point, it's very easy to lose control of it to either side.
Left-hand batter waits. And a foul ball. He stays alive. Swing and a miss. And he is down on strikes for the third straight at bat. JT Realmuto steps in. One for two. In there for strike one.
Yeah, there are certain guys that expect to come in and dominate, and they see the challenge, the battle, just a little bit differently. They trust their stuff, and they believe that their stuff is better than that guy standing in the batter's box, what his swing, what his ability is.
Swings through that, and it's a strikeout. And that is that. Strand one. They trail at 5-2. Back here at the ballpark, and now Trey Turner.
Not shortstop.
The pitch. Center field. Phillips makes the grab. One pitch and one out. The mental approach is a big factor too, isn't it?
Yeah, Boog, it is. And, you know, for each guy, it can be a little different. Some people consciously work on focusing, slowing things down, breathing techniques. And then there's some players that are just natural, and they just seem to be more composed and less excitable.
Castellanos makes the grab. And a couple of quick outs. Freddie Freeman steps to the plate for the Dodgers. Swing and a high fly ball, pretty well struck right field. That's back there. And he goes airborne to make the catch.
They typically put the best athletes up the middle, and this center fielder makes an excellent leaping catch to end the inning.
All right, we go to the top half of inning number six. So digging in now for Philadelphia, Bryson Stott. Rolled over to third. Throw pulls him off the bag, and he's safe.
Well, I definitely think the speed down the line played a factor on that throw. He had more time than he thought, but as a fielder, the speed of the game and the speed of the runner sometimes can get in your head, and he just rushed it and failed to make a clean throw. Ooh, missed a mistake right there.
The punch out there, and there's one down.
Typically, that high fastball, if it's close to the top of the strike zone, a hitter, if he's prepared for it, can get to it. But that one just had that little jump at the end, which indicates there's a good spin rate on it, and it didn't decrease in velocity as that hitter's internal clock would expect it to, and that's why you see the swing and miss.
Here in Philly.
Leading off for Philadelphia, the third baseman.
So they turn to the veteran pitcher in this spot, Daniel Hudson. And he'll try to keep this big lead right where it is. Righty delivers. And it's fouled away. And a pitch. Stays alive. 0-2 now. And a foul ball. He stays alive. The 0-2. And that one fouled off. Got him looking. And now one away.
Well, I think that was just a case of a hitter quitting on a pitch. He was looking fastball and didn't see it out of the hand and just left the bat on his shoulder. That was a changeup right over the plate. Probably not the location he was looking for, but the change of speeds is what fooled him, and he got the out.
And base hit. So they get a man aboard with a one-out single.
With that fastball, even though it's high velocity, you've got to live on the outer edges. When it's right on a tee, right down the middle, professional hitters are not going to have a problem turning it around.
Next offering is fouled back. Harper leads off first with one away. Foul back our way, and that's out of play. And a swing and a miss. Two gone.
I think he might have gotten away with one right there. That was a very hittable pitch right over the heart of the plate, and I know that batter is kicking himself right now. Would like to get that pitch again. just pulled the string on it, and the deception gets him the K.
And a swing and a miss, and that is the ball game.
Always nice to win the home opener of a four-game series. You know you got a lot of miles in the journey against that other team, but it all starts with the first game. You can set the tone, position yourselves, set up your bullpen, got everybody fresh and ready to go when you're in the driver's seat. We'll see if they can continue that momentum in tomorrow's game.
This one ends the final 9-2. Dave Roberts and company celebrate in the dugout. For Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding crew here at MLB The Show, I'm John Ciambi. We'll see you soon.